Cargotec's present strategy reaches until the end of 2021. We aim to secure profitable growth by focusing on customer centricity, services, digitalization, and productivity. We have already started working on formulating the new company strategy for the next strategy period from 2021 to 2024. We already see that the strategic importance of sustainability continues to increase at Cargotec.
In May 2020, Cargotec committed to the United Nations Global Compact's business ambition for 1.5 degrees. We want to mitigate climate change through making the logistics industry more efficient and by developing solutions that would enable a low carbon economy. In our own actions, we aim to reduce the CO2 emissions of raw material sourcing and product use phase by at least 50% from the 2019 levels by 2030 and reach carbon neutrality in our own operations by 2030.
Our divisions and functions have analyzed what the climate ambition would mean in their own strategies. Target is to embed the needed actions into daily business and operations over the next few years.
But how has it gone with the present strategy? Let's have a look at our strategy must-win battles, services, digitalization and productivity, and how they have progressed in 2020. Cargotec service sales have increased steadily during the recent years. We want to extend our service offering even more to intelligence solutions. For example, our equipment data provides valuable insight to our customers about the equipment performance.
Equipment data also gives us a good visibility on the activity levels in the cargo flow and logistics in different segments and geographical locations. This has been valuable when we estimate how our industry is coping in the midst of the COVID-19 crisis.
A good example of our advancements in services is MacGregor's Remote Service Center in Gdansk, Poland. The center was established in 2017 with the target to improve customer experience by faster responses, harmonized processes, and smarter pricing.
The most important customer benefits that we've seen from this is this faster response time on the quotation and improvement in the quality of the quotations as well. And for us, the order intake has increased even in the very difficult climate that we've been working in, both from an economic perspective and from a coronavirus perspective. So the benefits are very visible in the operation that we've set up.
Cargotec's research and development investments focus highly on digitalization, as well as projects that aim to improve our competitiveness, cost efficiency, and eco-efficiency of our products. These investments have grown steadily over the recent years. A good example of our digital ambition is the Digital Solutions Hub based in Tampere, Finland. With DISH, we accelerate the digitalization of Cargotec's businesses for all of our business areas, Kalmar, Hiab, and MacGregor.
In a typical case, real-time data from equipment and systems is ingested and stored in the cloud. Then it's been aggregated and analyzed with the machine learning and artificial intelligence models to create valuable KPIs or predictions. Then we share the results with the customers, which allows them to evaluate the fleet performance and then plan possible adjustments to achieve optimal performance.
We want to enhance our productivity by focusing on activities that add value and benefit our customers and ourselves. Cargotec Business Services, or CBS as we call it, is a good example of this.
With CBS, we aim to develop and deliver global business support services in the fields of finance, human resources, information management, as well as indirect procurement.
A lot has happened in developing CBS further. It started with 130 people in Bulgaria just 3 years ago and has since grown to a truly global organization by establishing regional hubs to Perrysburg, USA, and most recently to Singapore. CBS functions are also implemented in Stargard, Poland, where the CBS satellite supports Stargard, Hiab, and Kalmar activities in the agreed areas. And the journey still continues with our focus on Asia-Pac.
Thanks for watching this review on Cargotec strategy. Like said, the strategic importance of sustainability continues to increase at Cargotec. But we will certainly not forget the must-win battles that we've talked about here: productivity, digitalization, and services.